Powerful earthquake struck near Mexico's Pacific coast this morning. The 6.9 magnitude quake was centered in the Gulf of California. There have been several aftershocks. No reports, though, of injuries or damage. In Indonesia, there have been dozens of aftershocks from yesterday's massive 8.6 quake there. It sparked fears of a devastating tsunami. The big wave, though, never came. The quake is, however, blamed for at least five deaths.